All right, Coach. So what are your impressions on the season overall, and what can the underclassmen learn from this year?
The season was, it was tough. I mean, we had some untimely injuries and some sickness that affected the team. Our top athlete, Tyler Hansen, one of our top athletes, Tyler Hansen, he was in the hospital 2 days before the ACC championships, and really threw him for a loop, really affected the team as he's been in our top two or three all season. And he didn't bounce back until this past weekend. He ran a really nice race at IC4A's and led the team again. So when you're down one of your top guys in the middle of the season, it can be tough. We were looking at George Galasso, who's a grad student, very strong in cross country, adding to the team, who ended up being hurt earlier in the season in September. So, you know, we struggled through some of that, the ups and downs of those injuries and sicknesses, and worked through it. And, you know, it was a tough season overall, but I'm really proud of the way they finished up. And we could have just sort of thrown in the towel at any point in time, and they worked hard every single week. They responded to the challenges, and, you know, we came off the IC4A championships this past weekend with probably our best team performance of the year. So that speaks to a lot to their dedication and commitment to the team.
And coming off such a good performance at the IC4A's, what are you looking for from the returners for next season?
Well, you know, they did a lot of things right on the weekend. And, you know, physically they need to get stronger. They need to put in more miles, just continue to improve on the track and get a lot of confidence out of the track season. But, you know, they really fought through this IC4A race on Saturday. And we ran against Pitt, and they got us at the ACC championships, and we got them back at the IC4A. So it was a nice little victory for those guys to get an ACC foe. Northeastern is a rival of ours up here. Got some country music playing out there. It's all right. That's good stuff. The Northeastern is a rival of ours here in town and in the Northeast Regional, and we got them as well. So it was a couple of good teams that we beat, and you know, I think that they saw a lot of what we as coaches were talking about throughout the season, and just persevering through the middle miles and not giving up ground that you've gained. We were led really well off the line by our seniors, and James Newhouse took the lead in the first mile of the race, and Richard Lucas went right with him, and that really got the team energized. And you know, we saw freshmen taking chances and taking risks, and other guys just filling in the gaps. And so they pulled it together late, but better late than never. And they've got to remember these things going into early next season. So as we build our confidence on the track, we want to see them remember some of the mistakes that they made in this season, and also the good things that they did, and put it all together in September instead of November, and build upon it and see if we can tackle a few more ACC teams at the right time.
And at the conclusion of the cross country season, the track season is right on the horizon. What are you expecting from your team during track?
We've got a lot of great track performers, and it's going to be an exciting season. And we've got, I don't want to jinx it, but we've got a good 4-minute miler out of Dartmouth, who's running his fifth year here at BC doing an accounting degree. His name's John Blade, and we've been working through him to build fitness throughout the fall. He's looking really good. You know, having that caliber of talent on the team is exciting for the rest of the guys. You know, we've got a school record of 4:03 in the mile, and if he can match what he did last year, he'll take that down. Obviously, then we've never had a sub-4-minute miler, so that'd be a great goal for our program. And then with that kind of anchor on the distance medley relay, I think we could shoot for school records in those events. We're looking at, we've had a very strong 4x4 in the past few years, school record holder, school record holding team last year in the spring and in winter. They broke both indoor and outdoor records. We're looking to build on that. We've got a good mid-distance crew, so we're looking at 4x8 relay records, and we really want to focus on those types of team goals. I mean, we're a niche program. We focus on sprints, middle distance, and distance running. And so to get the best out of this team, we want to focus on our relays and, you know, get four guys committed to a team goal and then have the rest of the individuals on the team really feed off that. So it should be a fun season.
All right. Thanks, Coach, and good luck this season.
All right. Thank you.